So I have an Agent Kitty, Agent Puppy Paws, Agent Chocolate Covered Caramel Donuts. But they know that I'm Agent Boss Lady no matter what. Anyone could be a secret kindness agent. Just going around, giving a compliment, maybe even smiling at somebody who's not smiling. Just doing random acts of kindness.
So the beauty of the secret kindness agents is that it's really simple. The only must-dos are that everybody has an agent name, and everybody has to come up with the acts of kindness themselves. We want people to understand that kindness doesn't have to be this big production. It comes from your heart.
So I heard about the secret kindness agents about 2 years ago, and I just was in awe when I left there, and I went back to the school and was just like, oh my gosh, let me implement this. How can I help kids be a little bit kinder in the world?
Kindness to me is basically the golden rule, treating people the way you want to be treated.
Help others with their problems.
When someone falls, you help them back up.
Be nice and don't talk about people behind their back.
Everybody has a nice person inside of them.
Since I've implemented this, I want the kids to do a community project. So this year, I chose Darnisha White. She's 39 years old, and she had a stroke. They said she'll be off her job for a year at least. And she has three kids. Two of them are still in like elementary and junior high. And the Secret Kindness Agents, they've been very supportive of Darnisha. They've been making cards and they made some today at lunch and they're still gonna make some in their classroom. So we just hope to overwhelm her with love and let her know that there are kind people out there.
I can tell you that this kindness project means the world to Darnisha. She loves kids, she loves education. She has a lot of people in her corner rooting for her and a promising road to recovery.
I just think people need to be more kind, and I think if I can just start this little program and make a little difference, then if more people do it, we can make a big difference.